Hi there, welcome to another wacky rhythm lesson. This is going to be a lesson on a little more advanced reggae rhythm that is a little more complex. There's a really basic one where you're just going up on the backbeat, one and two and three and four, and there's a one that's going down up, one and a two and a three and a four and a. And this one, we're kind of doing a combination that's sort of a combo of that shows up in tons and tons of reggae music. And in that, we're going to hit one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four. So we're kind of combining the two of those together, sort of, in a mutant sort of way. Okay, so what we're going to do is, remember, we're coming in on the backbeat, so we're coming in on and, just to make things very confusing, not like regular rock and roll at all. So we'd either hit the strings and kind of mute them. What I'm doing right now is, you can either do it a couple ways. You can either use your palm on your right hand here to do it. You can also, if you're playing a chord that allows it, just rotate your hand around so that they're, your fingers are just loose on the strings, just barely touching them. So you get that kind of chunky sound, which is a big part of reggae music. So either way, you can either not hit the strings at all, or you could just do that the first time, so you'd be have the, okay, you've got that. Then after we get going, we're just gonna go one down up, stop the strings, and then two down. Okay, so it'd be one down up, two down, three down up, four down. So basically, you've got two beats going on with each one, so it'd be one down, up, stop the strings, and then down. Okay, and then we do that again. Down, up, stop, down. That's our rhythm. Down, up, stop, down. Down, up, stop, down. The thing that makes it quirky, though, is making sure you come in the right place, because it's just very confusing, because the vocals come in a weird place, too. So it's one and two and three and a four, and so it's one down, up, stop, down, stop, one down, up, stop, down. There you go. So here we go. Let's do that together a few times, and then we'll speed it up too. One, two, three, four. One down, up, two down, three down, up, four down. One down, up, two down, three down, up, four down. One down, up, two down, three down, up, four down. One two three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four. Okay, and then this time let's do it a little bit faster too. Okay, ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four, one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four and one and a two and three and a four. Okay, so let me do it with a bar chord so you can hear what that'll sound like. And normally with reggae stuff, they use a lot of bar chords, and they also use the triad chords, which are higher sounding too. So here it is, the same thing. It's still a G, so you can still play along with me. And I'm just playing a bar chord this time. One, two, three, four, one, and a two, and three, and a four, and one, and a two, and three, and a four, and one, and a two, three, and a four, and one, and a two, and three, and a four. Okay, so that's what it sounds like with bar chords. And I'm going to do triads. I do have the triad video that you can watch too if you want to be able to do reggae and ska with triads. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. Okay, so just a couple things to review. Remember, when you're going down, you're going to down, up, rotate your hand around, and stop the strings. So you get that nice short, they call that a staccato sound. Remember, on your way back, you only have to play the high sounding strings. So it's all the way down, and then down, up, with just the high sounding string. Okay, there you go. That should get you started being able to play a bazillion different reggae songs. See you next lesson.